Dedication.
And the state had quite a bit of involvement in this project, didn't
they? Yes, they did. As you heard, there was quite a few bit of accumulation of dollars from different agencies. And, you know, when talked about the governor coming here several years ago, and I remember that day well, besides being hot, he had every secretary here. And when we finished that day, he said, I want you all to do what you can, you know, from your department to be able to help move this along. And based on what you heard today, I think that they all paid attention and they all participated in every way possible, you know, to make this certainly come to fruition.
And you think this is good for the future of Kent County, not just Chestertown?
Yeah, I think it is. I mean, you know, you hear the history and, you know, I enjoy our heritage and history of the, you know, the impact of the marine business in this county. And to make Chestertown a viable destination, I think will certainly add to that, you know, enhance the entire county.